both predatory and prey animals disguise themselves with the help of colors, patterns, by imitating objects, or even other animals. Now in, how do animals disguise themselves? How do animals disguise themselves in order not to be detected by prey or predators? Camouflage colors. Many animals match their background to avoid being discovered by predators. For example, the snowshoe hare matches with the snow, or the green frog, the green moss. The doe is just as gray-brown as its surroundings, and the crab spider is as white as the flower on which it's sitting. Meh, I matched my fur color with the cardboard box. Camouflage patterns. Some animals use dots, stripes, or patterns as a camouflage. This way, it's much more difficult to recognize their outlines. For example, the leopard and the owl. Sea turtles also have confusing patterns on their head and legs. How does this work for the zebra? In a herd of zebras, individual animals are difficult to recognize. Yet, the stripes do not primarily serve as camouflage. Scientists have found out that they help to keep away mosquitoes, make it easier to handle the tropical heat, and enable the animals to identify each other.
You are imitating my spots.
I don't.
You do.
Imitation of objects. Some animals imitate objects, a twig, for example. You won't notice that there's a leaf-tailed gecko until it starts moving. The leafy sea dragon imitates seaweed. By the way, the word mimesis is a Greek word meaning imitation. The octopus can match the color of rocks and corals within seconds. It changes its color from a bright red to an unflashy gray-brown. These animals are true magicians.
Now guess what? I'm a gummy bear.
Imitation of other animals. Some animals imitate other dangerous, poisonous, or inedible species. For example, hoverflies mimic the look of wasps. This mimic octopus seems to consist of several dangerous water snakes. If an animal imitates another one, this is also called mimicry. This crocodile fish, for instance, looks like a dangerous crocodile, but it's absolutely harmless. The Animal Fun Facts Roundup. How do animals disguise themselves? They use colors and patterns, imitate objects, or other animals.